I support this bill, saying that the law of Ohio should be thwarted, or be able to be thwarted, because pharmaceutical companies don't want to sell the chemicals. It is an abdication of the sovereignty of the state of Ohio, which still has this law on its books. The average time on death row for a death row inmate now is nearly 21 years. This is an exercise in democracy. I am aware of the moral weight of this debate. But this is the law of the land.